For the polyatomic ion, we chose aluminum nitrate, and the charge on aluminum is +3, and the charge on nitrate is 3, and we brought down the aluminum,
had the nitrate,
added 3, and then put 3 on the end. Today we're going to do potassium with a +1 charge, and chlorine with a -3 charge. We're gonna take this down here. So you're gonna take the +1 and bring it down to chlorine, and then the -3 is just gonna mean the charge, and that's potassium chlorine. Potassium and sulfur. And vanadium has a +4 charge, and sulfur has a -2 charge. So it takes 2 sulfurs to equal 1 vanadium. So it'd be vanadium IV sulfur. Ionic bonds form when a non-metal and a metal exchange electrons. That's why sodium hydroxide is an ionic bond.